gonna show you how to make some toast. Take your bread, put it in here. Make sure this is adjusted all the way or it won't get toasted. Find something productive to do too while you wait. It's a long one. Mental note, I need some towels in the kitchen area. Man, do I want to overcomplicate this with some jelly? Maybe. So we're really going to make this fancy, as you can see, because we got our peanut butter and our jelly. Preserves, not bad. There's jellies, jams, preserves, and I think marmalades. Changes everything. Get everything ready. Not too soon though. Come on. That's gotta be good, I'm sure of it. I didn't plan this as perfectly as I could have, but we don't want to mix our peanut butter with our jelly in the jars. That's unsanitary, it's gross. It's just not how it's done. Then we take a clean utensil. See, if we use too much jam, it'll displace the peanut butter. Clean that off a little bit. Mash it down.